last forever. Jump on the first one, then jump on the second one, then jump on the third one. Oh, I think what I did wrong was I put tutorial and then I put 23 other levels. Splits. Cape really slows you down. Oh. When you're using it to glide, your movement speed is
drastic.
Oh, but you can use it. Oh. At least you fall through the stage. I just skipped the roller coaster thing. Like you did.
Yeah. You go above it.
Oh, you just start doing it and then you fall. You can't even go up the slope. You want to save 2 seconds on this in the pocket, and you get to the pocket. But you're not going to make up for 2 seconds of it.
What about the scouter?
See any platforms? I didn't see any platforms before. War James 1 you do first anyways, so if there's any, you do revisit it.
No, I fell.
That's embarrassing.
Not for the rest of us. So many enemies. I think people are gonna complain about how many enemies there are. Jesus. Yeah, you can do that in one jump. So that's a time save with the cape in Hong Kong 1. Can you get the cape with... Yeah, you can. Oh. Actually, I don't think that is a time save because it's so slow moving. Grab everything for now. But I'm not gonna go out of my way to grab everything first. I'll just try the different way of doing it, see what's faster.
Spikes in this game, when they come up from the ground, they completely stop your movement.
Yeah.
Two minutes ahead of my score. You can actually just get the zapper and kill yourself too.
The zapper? Oh, the super soap?
No, no, in the sewer level. At the very beginning. God, the sound effects. No. Thank you.
have 5 more tubes.
Yeah, there's no achievements for, like, beating the difficulties.
Oh, did I miss the cape?
I think I did. Yeah, it's like a horrible part. Although maybe I don't actually want the cave. Oh no, Wait, was that the news? Yeah, it is okay. It's supposed to be that.
Thank you.
You already beat it.
21.6 comes up. This level's weird, like the umbrellas sometimes are there.
Well, a lot of the umbrellas have like the scope stuff on them, the platform that doesn't have the scope.
Yeah.
I don't think you need to do these levels way later. There's no reason. Well, maybe you want the super scope before you do the box.
Here is like a shortcut to the box, but like it's an auto scroller anyway, so it's save time. These are the ones that are harder.
Oh, that part with the gloves you were talking about? The wall right by the checkpoint, so you can climb on top of it. There's one up there.
Enemies with my magic.
No!
We gotta practice our words. The optimal place to go.
Yeah.
Right there.
Ugh.